Let me see. No, I'm not even paying attention. No, it doesn't. 10 millimeter? 10 millimeter. Hunting rifle. Let me sell one of my hunting rifles. 10 millimeter. 5 millimeter.
Greetings once again. And what is it you would like to purchase?
44 Magnum. No, that's not what I want. There's a 44 Magnum. There's a Magnum itself. Oh, it's a round. I didn't look at the round. I don't use it often. Maybe I should just buy all of that. Let's see. There's no. She doesn't have any 10 millimeter rounds. I don't need so much. I'm having an issue with the
fair travels, young one.
I'm having issues with the rifle, the laser rifle. MF cells. So it's MF cells and it's 18 of them.
Oh, it is good. I knew that's why you came to me.
Alright, so I need more of the microfusion cells. There we go. Wait, did I buy missiles? Did I buy missiles? I don't remember buying missiles.
Of course, I learned many tricks from my father.
Damage reduction 6. That's it, I'm done.
Take the greatest of care in the world, young traveler.
so in between here, I remember seeing a dead body with a bunch of stuff. Back to Knuckles. Oh, there's good stuff in here, yep. Ain't too bad. What happens if I sleep? Just sleep like a full day. Because I'm having issues with my AP. I'm having issues with my AP and I'm having issues with addiction. Wait, do I have my, let's check my apparel. Yeah, travel garb. Gotta make sure I walk up on those guys in the right attire. What's over here? Doors boarded off. Oh, well, I guess that entire area there is like a safe zone. Oh! Right, let's go. Now my nose is itching. A bridge. Why is all this stuff here? Come on, don't do this to me. Any trip mines? Oh my god! Those hillbillies, man. Get her. Now let's get rid of you nice and early. Let's get rid of you nice and early. It's an alright gun, just doesn't really do much. Oh! Nice to see that the reload is taking its sweet time. Buff out. Can I hit him from there? He can hit me though, I'm sure of that much. Yep. Yeah, I'm sure of that much. He can hit me though. 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 Yo! That was some nice shooting right there. That was some rootin' tootin' shooting right there, I tell you that much. Alright, let me finish looting all this haberdashery and stuff. I'm loving this. Teddy bear, buffalo. What's this? Oh. No, like it looks like a face hugger. Alright, let's see. Oh, fishing pole. Take one of those in case I can fish. Anything on here? What's this? Oh. Let us continue the journey. 28. Yeah, the lever is okay. Not bad. Is there a reason why I have an enemy over here? Oh, that's a big boy. That's their house. I feel like I want to come back. Yeah, I'm coming back to that house because yeah, see the game, so that I don't have to walk all the back. Tribal garb, I don't have to walk all the way back like a loser. Why is it taking so long to get there? Them coming up from behind. Oh man, the accuracy.
Who lingers at the threshold of transcendence? What's this? A humble traveler, seeking the guidance of our awakened minds. Truly, this is a glorious day.
It truly is.
You are far away, and must be strong indeed to have traveled this far. But strength is nothing without the guidance of the enlightened mind. If you seek entry, you must be prepared to expand your consciousness.
And your money.
You must prove yourself worthy to transcend.
Alright, let's do it.
You may not be so brave when you face the ritual of the Mother Seed. Stronger souls than you have attempted it, and lost their minds.
Get to it.
Venture west to the Great Bog, and within you shall find the mother of all Punga fruit. She stands taller than a man, and her vines guide our future. Collect her seeds, and kneel before her wisdom. Only then will you...
Okay. Have to go this way, you know. And pick some seeds. But he said west. And I did. What did I do? Hold on. I feel like I did something stupid just now. Oh, wait. Yeah, walk with spirits. Collect seeds from the giant punga plant. Why is it so far away though? Oh man. I'ma hit up those hillbillies. Pick up my assault rifle. Hillbilly land we go. Only killing fools we know. Bullets shall I show. And hit the ground they know. Oh my lord, what is this? Somebody's coming. Shoot, yo, they're throwing grenades. They are legitimately throwing grenades. Who's throwing grenades? Thank you. look stupid. You're gonna die stupid. And to this day, he does not know who threw those grenades. On point. Did the hillbillies come to play? Why are they all the way out here? Why were the smugglers out here? I don't understand. Is there a reason why I can't find a house? I just passed it. Cherry bomb. It's all right. Never mind. I don't want to find it. This is like the general area. Where is it? I'm gonna feel annoyed that I have to walk all the way back here. Save. I just walked up on a bunch of angry men. I hit it! I hit it though! I hit the it takes the command now. It waits for me to die, then it takes the command. see. Is that the house that I was looking for? Oh, I mean, I am in deep. Should not have messed with them. Use the trees. Maybe I should not have messed with them. Look at that, that accuracy. And he's still coming.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe, leave a comment, and until next time.